young, so PC, didn't matter to me. Season one just begun, we were all newbies. First drop, no kill, second drop, big thrills. I'm addicted, you're addicted, back to the lobby. Season two came around, Tilted is our new hometown. New skins, game wins, can't put the game down. 30 bombs, good memes, Ninja, Twitch TV, rock your rides, good snipes, we love Fortnite.
Fortnite's kinda dying. It was always fine until we started trying. Fortnite's kinda dying, but we play the game and then we close the crying.
So season 3, back bling, meteor conspiracy, John Wick, sick clips, double pumps fixed. Shit. Take the L, raging, turbo building, updates, best mates, battle of the greats. Season 4, meteor map changes, please no more. Game changes, alterations, outrages, expectations. Season 5, we survived. Season 6, swing and miss. Season 7, Armageddon, Fortnite just ain't getting better.
Fortnite's kinda dying. It was always fine until we started trying. Fortnite's kinda dying, but we play the game and then we close it crying.
Planes, ballers, brutes, swords, I can't take it anymore. C4, zombies, zero ping cranking. Dynamite, box fights, mechs trending worldwide. Aim assist, arguments, season X, oh what a time.
Oh my god.
Siphon, redeploy, all the things we did enjoy. Bounce pads halted, cause if it's fun, it's vaulted. Fun game thrown away, people quitting every day. How long do I have to wait to see this game be fun again?
Fortnite's kinda dying. It was always fine until we started trying. Fortnite's kinda dying, but we play the game and then we close it crying. Let's go back in time, wish we could just rewind it. Fortnite's kinda dying. It was always fine until we started trying. Fortnite's kinda dying, but we play the game and then we close it crying. Fortnite's kinda dying. Don't wanna play the game because it's not exciting.